Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Zeddy here, and welcome back to a brand new Last of Us video. Where we left off, Bill came to rescue us, and we're in the midst of running, but I suck at running.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites? No. Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Don't see so much as a drop. Ow!
Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car.
Yes, I do.
Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuffed me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
Ellie, you little shit.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Hey, thank you.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
You got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there. So what kind of trouble are you in?
You weren't kidding about
Where the hell's Tess?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Ha ha, fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. It's more of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected.
Shh. There's one inside.
Oh. I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. You know, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Shit. Lock and load.
Damn it. I don't have any arrows. Come on! I suck at this game. Oh, move out of the way, Ellie! He can take care of himself.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse and putting into the east fence again. Then it'll take
Bill,
Joel. This way. Go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. Right down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door.
Thank you.
Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
Yeah?
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Me all these shadows. Alright, we...
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me. Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. To sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, what is it?
Keep quiet.
Oh, come on. Might as well just turn it into a bow.
Over here!
Of the stuff. Okay. I will craft those.
Hurry, Joel.
Hurry.
Yep.
They don't get much closer than that.
Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy.
Bitch. goes that way.
Oh, scary.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Any moment.
Is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
All right, come on, let's get up on the RV and over. Oh, should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Give me a hand with this.
There you go. Oh no.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Run!
easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Alright guys, well, I'm actually going to end that episode off there. I decided to go a little bit longer than normal. But yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe, and also leave a comment down below if you guys want to see any other game. Yeah guys, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.